selector.
Hey, what's guys, and I'm back on Injustice iOS. I'm just joking with y'all. I'm back on some more Mortal Kombat Mobile. So in today's video, I'm going to be playing the Black Dragon Tower. So I know I have not been playing Mortal Kombat ever since the patch 2.6 update, and I have a reason. It's literally because the reason why I didn't make a video about the Black Dragon Towers, it's literally because the Black Dragon Towers, like, they were way too easy at first, and I really had to get on the grind. So yeah, today we're just gonna be doing the normal single player Black Dragon Tower. So yeah, let's get started right now. So we are going against MK Scarlet and Reptile and a nimble reptile and Hanzo Hashini Scorpion. So let's just refresh. Just to get our homies in. So yeah, Shao Kahn is not the best character. I only use him because of his damage. His damage is absolutely goated. It's so destructive, honestly. So let's get started right now. So the Black Dragon Towers came out in patch 2.6. You guys might have already known that. Probably, yeah. So yeah, I know I'm very late, but I'm here. I'm back. And yeah, I'm gonna be playing some more Mortal Kombat Mobile and Black Dragon Towers. So let's get started. Okay, so unblockable, that really sucks. Boom, boom, and couple ammo, and okay. So she is absolutely gonna crush me, I'm not too sure. Okay, I'm just gonna tag out, I need to tag out. Holy crap, oh my lord, okay. It's not letting me tag in for some reason. Okay, let's put in Liu Kang. Okay, boom, 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 bam, bop, couple ammo, and let's just do simple special one. Boom, boom, and kablamo, bop, and okay, we should do special one on this guy. He's gonna die. Okay, let's kill Reptile, and we just got rid of him. He must have died. Yeah, we just got rid of him. Now let's put in Scorpion, special two, honestly, and boom, kablamo, there you go. Oh my lord, chill. Okay, unblockable special attacks, of course, yeah. Boom, and there you go. Okay, let's get in Khan. I just need to be able to. I'm not able to tag in for some reason. Okay, let's do special three. And yeah, he's done. Boom! There you go. Oh my lord. And on another note, if you guys are sensitive to all of this, like fighting and everything, I do recommend you not to watch the video. I'm just joking with you guys. You guys still watch it. But just look away if you guys are sensitive to all this. So, okay, Scorpion. Okay, come on, Scorpion, chill out. Boom, boom, boom. Look at all that. See, that's the damage I love, bro. And let's put in the gear. And what am I saying? Gear and special two. Boom. There you go. And okay, unblock the special attack, of course. Let's just finish her off with Scorpion special two. Should do something. And boom, there you go. And let's do special two. Okay, all right. And let's do special one. And boom. Let's get in Liu Kang just to absorb that. Okay, not absorb, just smash her face right there. And boom, there you go. Easy, so easy. Get out of here, you're so garbage. Okay, so yeah, we just finished the first battle right there. Impressive. So yeah, that did not take that long. So let's just continue right there. So on my next video, it will be another Mortal Kombat video. So yeah, stay tuned for my next Mortal Kombat video. It will be why Inferno Scorpion is so good, honestly. Not Inferno Scorpion, MK11 Scorpion. So yeah, stay tuned for that video. So let's get to the next battle. Okay, Strike Force Scorpion, Dark Raiden. Okay, Johnny Cage is gonna be easy to crush, but Scorpion, I think it's Liu Kang's job, honestly. Liu Kang is the best character I have, honestly, because when I was grinding and everything, I was on the grind when I was still playing Injustice and everything. Because I will make Injustice videos, but I'm not gonna make them as often as I used to. So that's my only warning for you guys that love Injustice. Boom, boom. Special one. Let's just do special one. Bam. And kablamo. The only thing I don't like about Shao Kahn is that he's a bit slow, but the only reason I'm using him is because of his damage. His damage is absolutely goated. It's just shocking. And special two? Oh, special one, what am I saying? And get over here. Boom, boom, boom. We should get rid of Dark Raiden. Okay, alright. Okay, oh my lord, okay, I forgot to block. Okay, the special one, and boom, there you go. And, oh my lord, okay, strike force scorpion just came in. And let's just do special two. And he's done, he must be done. He's done, of course, yeah, and let's just take out Dark Raiden just to get rid of him. And now, okay, stunt double done, Johnny Cage. He's gonna be easy to take out, it's just that he's just hitting me a lot. Okay, boom, yeah, see all that damage, see all that crit and damage, oh my god. Let's do special two. And okay, special two was absolutely goated for Shao Kahn. Boom! There you go. Easy. So easy. Get the hell out of here, you garbage. Trash, bro. Get wrecked, scrub.
Excellent.
Okay, let's just do one more battle. Because I am starting to run out of souls and everything, because I'm not as stacked up as I used to be. That's the thing that bothers me a little bit. I'm not as stacked up on souls and coins as I used to be. Because I bought a lot of new characters and everything. Okay, this is going to be easy. Easy. Peasy lemon squeezy. Let's just squeeze the lemons. And yeah, it's that easy. Okay, so who's up first? I did not read the names, okay. Okay. Oh yeah, it's Liu Kang. What am I saying? Special two? Oh, special one. What am I saying? Boom, and let's just he's stunned, and let's just boom, bam. Okay. Chill out. Okay. That did not work as I thought it would. And special one. He's done. We must get rid of him. And we just finally got rid of him. Boom. There you go. And oh my lord. Okay. Okay, let's do special, like, okay, let's put in Scorpion, let's see if we can get the special 2 on Thunder God Raiden, and let's just do special 2, and boom, and this is the thing, a lot of people say that MK11 Raiden is not that good. Honestly, he's not that bad, but he's not the best character. Like, in my opinion, he's not as good as MK11 Scorpion, honestly. Boom, 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 and I don't like Sub-Zero either. Okay, let's just get the special 2, and smash him in the face right there. Boom! There you go. Easy. So easy. There you go. That was so easy, honestly.
Well done.
Let's go. So, yeah, that's the Black Dragon Towers right there. So, yeah, let's get, collect the coins right there. Next match, I'm good. We'll play some of that later. So, yeah, thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And stay safe out there. COVID-19 is so stupid. So, yeah, stay safe out there, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace out, guys.